Hi everybody, my name is Elizabeth and I'm 24 years old, dressage rider. I ride since I was 3 years old and now currently I'm an intermediate one level. I was born in Belarus, but now I'm in Italy. When I've been 18 years old, I started my traveling to searching the best education in the equestrian sphere what I can. So I started working for famous dressage riders. I worked in Cairo, Egypt, Slovenia, and also in Germany, of course. So 1.5 year, I'm already in Italy. I have my horses here, so maybe I can introduce you. He's 3 years old. He was broken 2 months ago, and we just had a wonderful ride. He's a super character. He's a Hanoveran. His name is Davidov. My second horse, her name is Prima Ballerina. She's 6 years old, Oldenburg Premium mare. She's with me 3 months and currently she's at the M level. And this is my treasure box. Here we store a lot of Likit. And this size, actually, it's impossible to find in Italy. That's why I actually brought a lot from Germany. And I think this is the main struggle to be in Italy, because there's not a lot of products of Likit available, because actually you can find only this size and there's no Likit snacks. And that's why I actually want to be the Likit ambassador, because I want to bring here in Italy the polarization of the big boss named Linus. Thank you.